Autorama Detroit 2013, and I got a 54 Buick street rod that is pretty sweet. I couldn't walk by it. But anyways, let me get this camera turned around. It's late in the day, so my brain's frying. But anyways, let me get this camera turned around and we'll take a look at it. It's a beautiful car. Really nice. Plus, obviously, it's on bags. Give you a little shot of the sandwich board. It's got peak front fender, 56 Dakota, DeSoto headlights, rings and buckets, 54 taillights. It's got too much. Too much to tell you. Hopefully you can read that. Holy smokes, will you look at that? Man, that's cool. Yeah, that's really cool. Like luggage, but I think it's where the speakers are at. That's how it looks like luggage too. That's where he keeps his cleaning supplies. That's a cool idea. He's got that bumper all tucked up in there. I like those ports in the front too. There you go, 54 Buick, Detroit Autorama 2013. Hope you all enjoyed it. See ya.